Yeah. Big Fix. Shout out to all the hustlers. HG. I got them 20s and 50s, got them 20s and 50s, got them 20s and 50s, I got them 20s and 50s, 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 I got them 20s and 50s, I got them 20s and 50s, roll with no game to risk it. I hold my own, I don't trust no one but my white hair machete. Flood the streets with the green, but there's more pee than weed. Got them looking like fiends, better buck up for me. 28 grams is an ounce, times 16 is a pound, then you break that all down, yeah. The streets know me well, I don't give fuck, you can tell. With all these cunts in my cell, not using code in their PMs, man, better fuck off and bounce. I hate repeating myself, and it's mostly crack users. If they don't get what they want, they turn around and abuse you. And what I do, there's no future. The streets was my teacher, OG Bones was my preacher. Back when hell high was a feature, and I've been caught in the trap. Smoke the weed, fuck the crack, and I'm doing all that with my hood on my back. And I don't really give a fuck, man. Come around here, go dip my nuts, ain't busting like a full fucking Mustang. I don't really give a fuck, man, I'm Mustang. I got them 20s and 50s, got them 20s and 50s, got them 20s and 50s, I got them 20s and 50s, 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 I got them 20s and 50s. Yeah. I was brought up being caught up on the streets, trying to blow up on the radio, even MP3. I ain't hating on you haters, man. I just keep a G, fuck the crack and smoke the weed, and just keep it to the streets. Represent the WG to the motherfucking fullest. It's a dedicated to all the haters that said I couldn't. I wish I could say that I was raised up in the bushes, but instead I've been stuck in a trap and hustling bushes. My own fault. I went to prison as a young adult, robbing houses for their gun cabinet, straight fuck the law, spending all I earned at the crack house and the liquor store. Young, dumb, full of cum, but we were never poor. I've been hustling ever since I was a teen. Only went to school to sell ciggies to all the fucking beans, and I don't condone my life on any type of human being. But I was brought up being caught up loving the WG. Yeah.